One of the projects that I think is going to be needed right away, I'm thinking this could be a great 75th anniversary celebration. You know, they have a mission office building. Every time I look at the building, I think of Nehemiah. You know, he dreamed of the res, where his res was. He said, Jerusalem is in shambles. It's torn down. We've got to rebuild that place. When I think of the mission in Window Rock, you know, most of the buildings there are 50, 60 years old, and they're falling down, and they've not been worked on for so long. The place is almost, I hate to say it on video, but it's a disgrace to the public. That place needs to be professional. It needs to look good. It needs to exemplify what the church is about. And so for the 75th anniversary of the radio, of the mission, I could see us building a new, I'm going to call it a church service center or a service center to the native people. The mission is going to become a place where we're going to strengthen the churches that are there. All that to say, 75th year, let's launch this big ministry center there in Window Rock, and let's let it be a place where these pastors can get together. We want to put in a couple of conference rooms, a coffee shop. They've just started a bookstore there that's in a room that's about 10 by 10. And they're sharing stories of how people are coming 100 miles to get a Navajo Bible. And it's become an incredible source of ministry. These old grandmas come in and say, I need a Navajo Bible. And they sit there and talk with Gina, who's the new bookstore manager. Gina's been with our church in Guatemala a number of times. She's now the bookstore manager. And she's saying, this has been one of the greatest joys I've ever had, to see my people come and share in their language and talk about how meaningful the radio is and have somebody to tell their story to. Well, it's a perfect place, perfect time for this ministry center to get these people together, building relationships, give them a cup of coffee, let them see what some resources are that are there. There's no bookstore on the whole Navajo reservation, secular or Christian. Well, we can become the first one, and it has become the first one. And so a place where we can develop a media center, a place we can have the radio station ministry or based out of, and just kind of a hub for ministry, I think is going to be a great place to get this going. And what a better time than the 75th anniversary of the mission.